Look at what we got here. A silly penguin is back again.
Holy molar! I'm gonna have to give this kid more than a quarter!
Onyx!
Fake out!
Finished. See you around, kid.
Toodaloo, motherfucker.
Hey.
I'm coming for you, boy. And I'm coming hard.
Feeling the dance.
How do you like me now?
Survive.
Hit is a hit.
You're gonna love this.
Just another victim.
Come on! I came to bring the pain, more hard to the brain. I'm busting that ass again.
Wow. You see this? Looks like LaRusso taught him some defense.
I will get you.
Whatever.
Gobble, gobble.
Defeating you won't be easy.
You can try all you want, but that will be impossible.
Come here, jerky!
Nice try, jackass. Next time, give it your A game.
Look at the size of that hammer!
Ha! Way to get burnt, shovelhead!
On the star.
Yes!
Here we are back with another theme team, this time it's Bruno. So we're starting with Onyx. I figured that Galvantula or Skarmory would come out first to set up, but it was actually Sylveon coming out to set up the Reflect. Doesn't affect my Onyx that much. It does have Explosion, but I rarely use it. It's mostly a setup Onyx with Stealth Rock, Toxic and Roar. So I roar the Pelipper away and I'm thinking unless he has heavy duty boots, he's going to be knackered when he keeps if he keeps swapping them in and out. Because Pelipper counters my whole entire team, so he's a big threat. Turns out, Corsola is actually a big threat as well. I only have Knock Off, which is strong against Ghost on this team. And this Corsola has Strength Sap, so it just keeps getting his health back, setting up Substitute, and making my attack absolute dog shit. And with the team that I have, it's a full attacking team being Bruno's team. So the Corsola is just going to just drag the arse out of this battle, really. So I think, get them a champ out, if I can Dynamax on them, I might be able to wipe him out, but I want to get rid of the substitute first. Now, here's the thing, he's going for the strength sap, but he swaps out. So I hit Skarmory with a max darkness, does nothing, but I'm thinking it's fine. Because I've Thunder Punch on Machamp, I'm just going to Thunder him. I now see he's got weak armor, so I'm thinking brilliant. He might get a super effective hit up on me, but he's certainly not loving this. So that's Skarmory away, thankfully. Now here comes Pelipper again. We see he does not have the heavy duty boots. For some reason he swapped them out thinking that the Thunder wouldn't do that much damage to Sylveon, but it turns out critical hits matter, and that's what happened. Now here we go, an Earthquake's going to wipe Machamp out, he's away the showers, but here comes the Beyblade, the Hitmontop's going to go for the Fake Out, does more damage than I thought would have done to be honest, but then there's Hitmontop away to the Earthquake as well. So we're thinking the Mach Punch should hopefully wipe him out, and it does, thank God for Hitmonchan. Now here comes the Pelipper, I've got Thunder Punch on him as well, thankfully, so now that's Pelipper away. Here comes the Galvantula, manages to just hold on, eats his berry, recovers his health, hits me with a Thunderbolt, takes the poison damage, and then Volt Switches. I'm still hanging on by a ball hair here, I then get the Cursed Body, I get the Burn and the Cursed Body. I've wanted the Burn on Corsola anyway, well, I would have wanted the Burn on Corsola anyway. To try and chip away a wee bit of the health, but with the strength sap, it's really not making a difference to burn. So I think, I hope he faints Hitmonchan soon, because I don't want to swap him out, because as soon as he comes back out, he'll die with the rocks. So he's just stalling this here to get his health back, and there's really nothing I can do other than just a little bit of chip damage here and there. I'm getting cursed bodied all over the shop. Now I'm thinking, hopefully I can break the sub, but probably not because of my low attack, and that's the case. I now find out he's got Nightshade, so I'm thinking, well, at least he's got an attack so he can get Hitmonchan away. So now comes Steelix. I'm confident Steelix can beat Corsola because I have Dragon Dance, so anytime he's trying to lower my attack, I can just Dragon Dance and rectify the problem. So I get a good hit with Earthquake. He's now just going for Nightshade, thankfully, so I can get the Corsola away. Now it's down to the Galvantula, but they choose to quit, so they forfeit. That's the end of the battle. I think they're assuming that the rock damage would have wiped out Galvantula anyway, but a real disappointment.
I'm Bruno of the Elite Four. The Pokemon you train, show them to me.
You did well, Anakin.
It's confused!
Kiss me, Randy. Kiss me.
Your element.
any last words before you lose?
Thanks very much for watching, folks. I hope you enjoyed this one. I had a lot of fun making it. If you liked what you saw, please leave a like and subscribe. And if you have an idea for a theme team, please leave it in the comments section below and I will do it.